in peace and harmony.
Do you think brotherhood's the way to go?
Then brother!
You're in the wrong show! We don't mean to offend you, at least we don't intend to. We hope you open up your eyes to the enchanting side of life, a little unruly. Oh yes, we are truly. They call us Frankenweiler, and the Tyler's really quite a show.
Hey, thanks for stopping by, and welcome to MendelMania! We're going to have a lot of fun today. We have a couple characters who prove once and for all that two heads are not necessarily better than one. And we'll have a little bit of tragic magic with our own resident prestidigitator, Kim Thomason, who will amaze and astound you. And some music with the maestro. Plus a whole lot of other fun and kooky stuff. So kick back from your computer, put your feet up on the desk, pull your pants up and enjoy the show. We'll be right back after this. Hello, I'm a penis.
And I'm a vagina.
I'm ready for action right out of the package.
Sometimes I require hours and hours before I'm warmed up.
I come with my own hard drive.
Sometimes I don't come at all.
Look, my roommate will be back in an hour, so we gotta get to this right now.
Tell me you love me.
Yeah, whatever. Are you coming?
I am not a machine.
Well, I am.
So I'll be browsing some internet porn and... when you're ready, you know where to find me.
Can't we just cuddle? And now, let's see what the heads are up to, shall we?
Well, what do you want to do today?
I don't know. You want to go bowling?
Oh, sure, yes. We'll just hop down to the bowling alley on our chins and pick up a ball with our tongues. Oh, for God's sake, we're heads on a table. What's the matter with you?
Okay. How about we just talk?
Right, like we don't do that every minute of every day.
Well, how was your weekend, man?
Oh, just smashing. First, I took a nice drive up the coast, and then I banged a 19-year-old waitress. We're friggin' heads on a table. How do you think my weekend was?
I could do without the sarcasm,
well,
okay?
Well, if you would stop being such a twit, perhaps I wouldn't have to be so sarcastic.
You are so depressing.
Take a pill. Oh, wait a minute. You need hands for that. And you're a friggin' head on a table!
Hey, I'm in the same boat as you are, and you don't hear me bitching all day, do you, huh? We're heads on a table! We're heads on a table! We're heads on a table! Heads
oh,
on
you
a table!
Shut up.
24 hours
all
a day! Day after day!
World,
7 days a week! We're heads on a table! We're heads on a table!
Shit-faced head case!
Bonehead!
Big mouth!
Snot nose!
Shit brain!
Ass kisser!
Oh. Well, you got me there.
You want to go bowling?
Oh, would you shut up?
Proposition 95 will allow porn stars unlimited access to your home to shoot their videos. Proposition 95 will encourage marital infidelity by offering tax breaks for mistresses and whores. Proposition 95 does nothing to protect you against unhealthy gamma rays. Proposition 95 is bad for your pancreas. Proposition 95 will require insertion of small objects into your rectum. If Proposition 95 passes, you will surely face an untimely death. Vote no in favor of those who are against passage of Proposition 95.
This ad was paid for by an anonymous group of wealthy businessmen who like to influence how you think and vote and manipulate elections to their own advantage.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maestro Gerard.
Come on in here, come on in here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on in here, come on in here, it's the best band in the land. before. So natural that you want to go to war. That's just the bestest band one am. My honey lamb, come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand, up to the man, up to the man, who's the leader of the band. And if you care to hear the Swanee River played in ragtime, come on in here, come on in here, Alexander's ragtime band. Oh my honey, oh my honey, better hurry and let's meander. Ain't you going? Ain't you going to the leader man, ragged meter man? Come and listen, come and listen to a classical band, Bud's Peaches Brass Band, Brass Band.
You bet.
Better hurry up along. Alexander's ragtime band. Come on here, come on here. It's the best band in the land. You can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you want to go to war. That's just the bestest band would have. My honey lamb, come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. Who's the leader?
Alexander's ragtime. I'm here today to discuss with you sexually transmitted diseases, STDs. They used to be called venereal diseases, but then they realized that since venereal is the Greek word for love, and these diseases have nothing to do with love, they will change the name. They are sexually transmitted diseases, and it is your responsibility to avoid them. For example, let us say that this hammer is your penis, and the shoe, the vagina. Now, when you take your penis and stick it in the vagina, it creates friction. Friction is what causes the smell from the shoe to rub off onto the hammer, or your penis. Now, the other thing you must be aware of is not only is this shoe involved, but every shoe that hammer was inside of was also on your hammer. So by being in one shoe, it's like you were in all the shoes. However, there is good news. This is a condom. A condom can prevent the spread of the shoe smell on the hammer. And how that works is very simple. You take one of these lubricated little puppies off, and you insert your hammer inside of it, and you roll it all the way over, just like that. Now, when you use the hammer in the shoe, there's very little chance of any smell coming off onto the hammer. Therefore, no spread of disease. All right, now that we've showed you how to use a condom on a hammer and on the shoes, we're going to show you how to really use it on me. So we just simply unzip our trousers and we pull out our penis. And then we open the condom and we place it over the head. Protection.
And now you're in for a real treat. It's Tragic Magic with our resident magician, Kim Thomason.
Welcome to Tragic Magic with Kim Thomason. I'm Kim Thomason. Today we're going to be doing a whole new trick, the disappearing glass of milk trick. What we do is we take an ordinary glass, fill it up with milk, wave our hands around it a few times, a magic word or two, a la kajam, a la kazoo, a la kazoos, bada! Come back again to Tragic Magic with Kim Thomason.
This is Vic Vassell with a BSN Celebrity News Minute. Pop star Britney Spears has drawn upon her two brief experiences in rehab to open up her own chain of drive-through treatment centers. Jack and Detox will boast the world's quickest rehabilitation time. Motorists will drive up to a replica of the diva's shaved head, where a voice from a speaker will ask them not to abuse any substances for at least as long as it takes to drive up to the cashier window. Vic Vassell, BSN Evening News.
Well, that's it. We hope you enjoyed our show, or at least found yourself a good excuse for wasting time. And we'll see you here on the next episode of MendelMania, only from Noisivision.com. Noisivision.com. Goodbye! Noisivision.com. Noisivision.com.
I'm Kim Thomason.
We're sinful, filthy, lewd, obscene. You get the picture, friend. But one thing we can promise you is we will not offend.
We're rank and violent, infantile. It's really quite a show. But never offensive.
noisyvision.com. Noisyvision.com.